Hey everyone, today we're finally back on Mouse Simulator. Now this video is about that I need to start a family. Now I was actually in my old house, so I'm gonna start a nest again, so let's do that in my old house before I go back to the bigger house. There we go. So, I think obviously that when you get to level 20, you start a family, right? So, I think that's gonna happen kind of later. So, anyways, maybe I should just find food, drink water, and look for some mushrooms like I just did already. And that's it. And also avoid cats for all costs in the forest. Because there's two cats, one's a yellow, a orange one, and one's a gray one. So we have to really be careful of them.
Oh, I'm running out of water, so we need to find the water. I think I need to start knowing where the water is. I feel like I always forget about that. Oh, never mind. I was close by it. Oh, look, we leveled up. I'm trying to find the other house. Where is it? Let me look in the map. Am I getting there? Where is it at? I'm close by it, but I don't know where it is. Where's the... Oh, there it is. I was like, where's the house? There it is. You think we could go to the water sprout right there? Let's try it. Let's see. Oh man, I can't go in the water sprout. Well, the spider went on the water sprout. Why can the mouse go to the water sprout? Oh, that would have been cool. I need to visit the bathroom, but before I do, want to visit other areas. I feel like I haven't been to one of those rooms yet. Well, first of all, let's eat this. Oh, there's a cat. There's a kitty cat. Oh. Did I lose him? Okay, I think I did. Let's head to the bathroom. But first, let me get this paper. I'm trying to jump in the laundry. Oh, what's this? Is this a coin? Oh, that is corn. Oh, that's corn. Doesn't look like corn to me, but that's what it is. Well, I'll give it to the other mouse. The cow mouse. And I need some water, so I need to drink what's in the tub. Let's collect some paper. 7 to 50. 7 until we get to 50. That's going to take kind of a while. Let's go to the other kitchen. You can't climb in this? Can't climb in these ones? I'll just eat some of the cat food. Oh. I wonder if there's people that own this house. Only the cats do. And there's no cat food on their bowl, so how they're barely feeding it if there's nobody that owns the house. I'm gonna go to there's a tabby I need to go. I gotta go. Let's just collect this paper. Okay, that's 8 to 50 now. I think I want to get out of here soon. But I'll just take some food I'll just take some food with me. Not really with me, but I'll just have some. Whatever that's here. And now I can just get out of here. And as you can see, in the left, I'm thirsty. Oh, there's a snake. There's a snake. And there's another cat. We need to definitely watch out. Oh, hey, look, another mouse. We match. There's some good water here. I'm going to take a mushroom. Oh, there's snake. He was camouflaged. He was blending in the little tree bush, the little stick bushes. I did not see him. He was camouflaging in the little bush thingy. I'm shocked I didn't notice him. He was hiding. He was blending in the grass. It's time to get a family. The location of the spouse can be seen on the map. Find a spouse in the forest and bring her a beautiful flower. Oh my gosh, I started a family. We did it. Now we need to look for a true love. Let's take this flower here. Now let's find whoever it is. Let's give it to someone. Let's see. Let's see if I can. Oh, definitely not you. Definitely not that cat. And here you go. Marriage. Keep in touch with your spouse. Take a walk together and raise your spouse's mood. After this, the spouse will bring resources in the house while you sleep. When you reach level 20, you can have a child. Oh, that's what happens. When you reach to level 20, then you can get a baby. I get it. That was pretty cool. But I don't think that's going to be another time. But that was it. So, if you guys like this video, like and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Squirrel Simulator is up next.